Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Crypto Basics. In today's video, we are going to be learning how we can download Phantom application on our PC. First of all, in order to do that, open up a web browser and then go to the URL box and type in phantom.app and search. You will then end up in Phantom's website, from where you'll need to click the download button at the top right corner. Now, it'll show you different options that you can use in order to download the Phantom application on your desktop, or in this case, let's say the Phantom extension on your web browser. Select which web browser you are currently using. I'm using the Edge web browser, so if you are using any other of these, you can click on your respective web browser you are using. After selecting one of the web browsers, it'll take you to the web store from where you can install the extension to your web browser. Click the Get button or the Add button on the right corner right next to the extension for Phantom and click on Add Extension in the pop-up. Soon after you do that, you will then be able to download the extension. Wait for the download process to complete. After it has been added to your web browser, it'll load up automatically on a new tab. Now, once you open up the Phantom Wallet extension tab, click on Create a new wallet to create a new one. Or if you want to import an existing one, click on Import an existing wallet and enter your recovery phrases to load up your wallet. So that is how you can easily download Phantom on your PC. You will need to install the extension for your PC. After you do that, click on this extension button at the top right and click the three dots right next to Phantom and then click on Show in Toolbar. Now you can access your Phantom wallet easily right after you open up a web browser. Click on this Phantom extension icon and you will then be able to get access to Phantom wallet easily from your PC. Well, that's it for today's video. If you found the tutorial to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next video. Thank you for watching.